he's 15 today. Okay, everybody sing happy birthday to him.
Mom, you better have him blow it out.
Sing happy birthday to him real fast.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you.
Fire, fire.
All right, blow.
Fire.
Come on, Danny boy.
Come on, you're 15. You should be able to blow them out easily. Like, come on.
Don't spit on it. Just blow them out.
All the stuff in it.
And he puffed.
Do you need help, Danny?
No, he can do it. He's got
muscles. You'll set off the smoke detector, Mom.
They're out.
All right, George, I think
no, they're not.
Hey, Mom, we should put this on her.
Excuse me, I'll go stop the alarm.
They're out. No, they're not. I'm
taking
it down.
I'm
all over me. I know why. Can I tell him, Mom?
Bambi, get on the other side.
Mom, can I tell him why I can't get them out?
Tell him why I can't get them out.
They're trick handles. Every time they blow them out, they start back up again.
Kind of like Roxy.
Okay, now sing happy birthday to him right.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Danny. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Michael smells like a shoe.
It smells okay. Like a shoe.
Okay, April, you take the cake from him.
And get out these
Michael, candles. You hand him his present.
Okay.
Well, I want to see him put the candle.
They're crying.
Stop, Bambi. No, it's a... Michael, he's a...
Barbie dolls.
Of course it's cars, Bambi.
Barbie dolls.
Michael, move back
just a little bit. We got you for Christmas, so don't be laughing.
Hold it up, baby doll, so we can see it.
He's not a baby doll.
All right.
Oh, future star card.
Barbie card.
Yeah, babe, go for it.
Mommy, want me to give me mine?
Oh, well, let him open that real fast.
It's just an empty box. Don't let the box fool you. There's something
there. There's lots of boxes inside.
Mom picked the baseball cards out and she inserted
Barbie cards.
Bobaloo droppings.
Lift up the lid. Lift it up.
That's
the top part.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Hold him up, Dan, so we can see.
Oh, my gosh. Oh. Take one pack out.
Look.
All right.
Someone take out one pack. And...
Gosh, those are thick
packs. Hey, April, putting water on this candle.
Look, she got in.
She's down in the cave.
They're burning me every time I go.
She's taking a knife.
She's taking a knife off.
What you do is you take the candles out and put them in water.
You're sorry now.
They're too short.
They're from all of us.
Yeah, I even bought them.
You
did not.
Jamie said that she wants.
Here, Danny. The invitation to the party.
Roxy, tell us where you're taking him tonight.
I'm taking him to a Christmas party where I work at. They're having a Christmas party for all employees, and we're not taking one person with us, so I'm taking
him. He's going to need a big box, Mom.
Looks like I'm going to have to purchase a big box of golden cards. April D, can't you get them candles out?
Oh, wait, just give them some and take them away.
Do we need Kleenex because the cake's kind of wet now?
This is. There you go, it works around the cake.
Move it, I'm sick of the water.
Hey, Danny, can't you get the two packs off the cake?
Give them a box so you can start having packages.
Okay, everybody quit going in front of the camera all the time.
Roxy's blocking the whole camera.
Danny, I'm sorry about these.
I don't want to
up here.
Bambi, get down on your knees so we can see you too.
That was a whole box of cards. What happened to them?
Jade, can you get down so we can see through the light? Thank you. That's fine. Brian, you can stand behind him, that way you see the cards.
Graves.
Happy birthday to me!
Stick your tongue on it, April.
Stick your tongue on it, water.
Put it
up
your nose.
I will.
Put it up your nose.
I'll do it.
That's very nice, April.
April, I'll do it.
Oh, stick your tongue on it. Rocky, stick your tongue on it.
Here, hold it up in front of the camera.
Brian, get your big rear end out of the camera.
Roxy stuck her tongue to the candle. Did you get that on tape? Mom, did you get that on tape? Mom, get this on tape. Watch.
Does it hurt?
Watch Harrington.
Watch, Mom, get this on tape.
What?
She stuck her tongue to the candle.
No way.
Scott, she did already. Right. Watch.
No.
Watch. Too late. Watch.
I said no. Roxy, don't.
Ew. Please, because I can't see him hardly.
I wonder what I'm going to get mine. You
thank
know
you. Now I can see him. Please, because I can't see him hardly.
I wonder what I'm going to get mine. You
thank
know
you. Now I can see him. Can Brian do what? Yeah, Brian, get him a box out of the closet. They're in the bottom. Hey, Mikey, get down so I can see Dan.
There you go, Dan. I bought you pick a card. It's happy birthday. That real scram.
Just start stacking them in. It don't.
You go in the bottom right here.
I think it's a lucky pack. Can I pack for you up in next? That's all at Easter and
choose them cards, Dan.
Eat them cards.
He's bald.
Ew,
he looks like Daddy Warbucks. He cut your hair.
Our dad.
Ew. Why'd you cut your kid's hair? It looks like Daddy Warbucks. Oh no, Toto. What a horrible, horrible place. It's him. Uncle Ed.
Cal Ripken.
Yeah, Cal Ripken.
He got a Mark Loki and a
Wade Bob Oscar!
Oh, look at that! Dog Natalie!
Oh. Danny, tell him how many cards are supposed to be in that box.
1,080.
Yeah.
Two.
My goal is 1,152.
Oh, Dad!
Well, I'm gonna open no more packs.
Okay, now he's got to get ready for the Christmas party.
Dad, cut the cheese.
Which is Sissy's going to take him to.
The real one.
That's because I love him.
Yeah. Anybody be embarrassed if she's seen in public with you?
I don't think so, Brian.
Birthday boy.
He still has two packs.
He got a big package of Butterfingers too. That's his
can
the candles off. It says Happy B-Day. We put baseball cards on there for him too.
Happy
your cake?
Destruction of property.
Huh? Wanna get your cards off your cake?
Yeah.
You got two packs there too.
Danny,
you may have to watch the icing.
Be a
scroller,
Danny.
Oh, yeah, boy.
You lick the icing off.
Let me put your box.
You spilt it, Michael.
Now those are guaranteed gold cards. He likes that.
And every pack is a gold card.
Can I open one of them, Danny?
Yes.
Michael, can you move back just a little bit? Thank you.
Kevin John.
Vandalism!
Darren Dalton.
Thank you.
Ooh, and a Brian Hart.
Go, Carter.
Says it on back.
Don Palmer.
Coming to traction.
Not bad. Tom Hart. Daryl Hammond. Dwight Smith's gold card.
Dwight Smith.
Let me see. 1992 draft pick.
Vince Pierce.
Benzie Gibson.
Since he got a draft pick there.
Ivy Green.
You're so sweet, Brian. There's Bamba. Mom, she came home lying.
Mom, devil.
Oh, man. Todd Benzinger of the Dodgers.
Oh!
God dang. I'm drafting it. Benji gets
it. Oh, that's probably me. You need a gold card in every pack.
I know.
Mom, what's that green icing for?
Michael.
She was going to use that icing.
Can I eat some of this green icing, Mom?
Me too.
No, we're going to take you to the party. Let's
can
go.
Can I have some of the icing?
You got to have cake and ice cream.
You won't have time. We can have that later.
Oh, can don't we get somewhere to go?
They spotted me.